what some of us in the shop they're happy as well. So, and then a couple of just passerby. Mm-hmm. So,
that's good.
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah.
Wasn't in this round at last thing tomorrow?
No, I looked at it by chance, I saw it this
mm. Yeah, well,
because I never ever read it, so I'm not saying I checked. But they did have a, on the arts page, they had a review of the Diamond Jubilee exhibition in London. So I thought that's interesting.
Mm-hmm. I assume it was, did you say the top then with that photo on the hand?
Yeah,
yeah. So I assume that's what
yeah, I mean, it's something. It's a bit confusing because it's kind of like all arts in terms of all the things.
That's right, yeah.
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 Yeah. But I guess regular readers are used to that. So David Stratton does the movie reviews.
Yeah.
And, yeah. A couple of exhibition things. And I can read some of that.
Yeah.
Some of those.
Yes.